I still talk to God sometimes. I ask him if what he's doing is right or wrong. I'm still waiting for an answer. The guilty will be punished.